was there. But they look identical. So you've probably got a V2 because I've seen people say, I put them in bash.
I'd stop getting up and down it really.
Beer? Mm. I tell you what, mate, some of that.
At night every time we go out on fuel.
Right,
Dad,
you ready now for video
me? Just, I said to her as well that, because since the last time I saw you, which was quite a while back, I've just had to cut it right back. For like health reasons as well, you know what I mean?
I only glued this mirror on last night.
Oh, you snapped the mirror on?
Yeah, fucking thing. Yeah.
We got pulled into school once because my youngest lad again drew a picture, and these people in the picture were stabbing each other in this, like, sitting around. And I said, when I questioned him about it, he says, oh, it's fine, it's just this Roblox game. And he showed me the Roblox game, and I was like, oh, okay. So basically, it's like the graphics, you know what Roblox is, right? Yeah, it's that blocky sort of, oh, I'll tell you what, mate, the graphics are so bad. It's like you're playing something in like 1980s Nintendo, really? So it's not like, there's nothing graphic about it, mate. You're like, oh, is that it? Are you dead then? Because the screen just like flips and changes, you know what I mean? It doesn't do anything. But yeah, they were like, they got me in, got the missus in. Yeah, I tell you, mate, we were right on it. Hey, any word on what you guys raised then this year, mate? Must be that school, because I noticed they were open out again this year, weren't they?
Yeah, they were there both days. So
we don't need for them to be there both days. Yeah, that's a fair compromise, isn't it? He's given them a bit in the past, hasn't he, I think? was all right. We'll find stuff, but it was it wouldn't find gold.
Oh.
So actually, to get a gold detector, they're much, much more money. They're like £600-700. I didn't know that. I thought that a metal detector would find any metal. That's what I thought, mate. But no, apparently not. It's always one of these things. You think, 30 quid, is that all it takes? No. Oh, yeah, be careful. That reminds me of my youngest lad, that. It'll be all right. He fell down the rocks, actually, at Seaton once. The fucking told me, you know, the big stones at Sea of Fisherman's Gap?
Yeah.
Yeah, he was about 8 years old. We were down. Did your GoPro sit on you, are you?
Thank you.
places.
To the old, you know, is it gonna be too jerky and all that? I knew I'd bloody move as soon as he got it up there.
Fucking knew that was going to happen. I was waiting, thinking, should I go? No. Should I go?
As soon as I fucking move.
Anyway,
I've twisted the chassis.
Really?